So that was the all the burn damage here at the Whitewater Preserve. And yeah, we'll go this way, check this out. But yeah, here's some more. One of the other trails. It's pretty sad that all these old trees have been burnt and they're pretty much dead and gone now. But yeah, as you can see, the limbs are breaking off of them. So you could tell that one just split in half. Pretty sad. So guys, if you liked what you've seen, please comment, like, and subscribe.